those old school moves, like
yeah. this
move right here.
They're like,
right. They hired a choreographer.
Yeah.
They hired a choreographer.
Originality.
And it certainly.
I think that this movie is gonna, especially for the cheerleaders, because this is like one of the first movies really about cheerleading and really about their sport and how competitive they are and how it really goes, you know. So I think that a lot of cheerleaders are really gonna respect this movie too. Whole new
cheering for you. I never knew that people really, really took cheering this far, like their life. I didn't know that it was people actually out there, like, you know, how singing is my life. I didn't know that people really, I mean, took cheering like their everything, like they breathe, beat everything. They just cheer all day long. I didn't know it was like that.
I said, yeah, it's cold in here. There must be some Clovers in the atmosphere. I said, oh, Rio, Rio.
I wasn't really into it, but when I was in high school, I got involved in the band, and I was on the drill team, so I have a little bit of experience, you know, cheerleading.
I was in marching band, but that prepared me greatly for this.
I was a cheerleader in third grade. I was the captain of my cheerleading.